This is the second time that this has happened to a child in just in the past few months.
That's right. The last incident was March 20th of this year, and that was in Daytona Beach. Still an active scene. Let me step out of the way because you can see the truck that was involved in the accident is actually being hauled away right now. We understand that two family members are still here on the beach. As you can see, the area of where this accident happened has been taped off. What I can tell you right now is that the three-year-old boy was found under the truck in between the front wheel and the right side passenger door. This accident happened around 3:15 this afternoon. Beach Patrol, I understand, were on the scene quickly and tried to revive the child, but according to witnesses, it was too late. The child appeared to be lifeless. Now, like I said, this is the second child to be hit. The other one happened March 20th, Daytona Beach. That was a little girl by the name of Ellie Louise Bland. She also died from her injuries. Right now, as you can see, there's still Beach Patrol out here. The family members, I understand, are right on the other side of this white SUV. They've been here since the incident happened. But right now, what I can tell you is that this three-year-old little boy has passed away from his injuries. And right now, the investigation still continues with the Florida Highway Patrol. Live in New Smyrna Beach, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.